get this quarterfinal underway. Radwanska to start. Oh, what a start that is.
That's a perfect.
Oh. Well, for the first you don't succeed, try again. The second time around, the drop shot worked perfectly.
Oh, lovely touch. Sublime.
Lovely hands. Great touch from Radwanska. Good time to play the shot. Look where Delacroix was on the baseline, a couple of yards behind the baseline.
As well disguised.
Speaking of variety.
Pure class. Champagne tennis from Radwanska.
Just the deception in the stroke. Beaten all ends up.
Oh! There's a trick shot. Thank you, Aga.
The magician. Incredible angle that she creates from the middle of the court.
Oh, that is just stunning.
From Radwanska. Perhaps the most creative on tour. What she can do with a racket, because she doesn't possess a lot of power, she has had to come up with other ways to stymie opponents, and this is terrific technique.
Pliskova even knew that drop shot was coming, still couldn't get anywhere near it.
Sensational. Open record face, just slice it.
like this with a racket.
It is incredible, isn't it?
Oh, there it is again. Wonderful dexterity off the forehand.
So well disguised. Moving forward, good court position.
Oh, that's great touch.
Great improv from Radwanska.
It is the most unusual looking drop shot, but it is so effective.
Has not lost many points. She's played drop shots today, Radwanska. Picked a great time for that also because the...
Oh, that's quite unbelievable. Almost as if her ego was hurt by Cornet's drop shot on the previous point. Anything you can do, I can do better.
Oh, glorious touch.
Oh, got it. That's an incredible shot from Radwanska. It really was a sensational rally all around. Such high quality tennis.
with a slight net cut. It's just unplayable.
Shot. You've got to admit, that is a class shot. I like Radwanska's variation. And it's good to see drop shots these days.
Comes up with some of the most ridiculous shots to get herself out of this point.
Oh, it's a touch of genius. Yet again from Radwanska.
Good point. Wants to get this done and dusted now. And her opponent back into the set.
Second serve.
See what the coach is saying at the end of this.
Semis, the way Venus is playing. Very nice stuff again.
Sumptuous trademark stuff from the pole for these Radwanska. He secures the early break.
67% di punti, 33 la lì. Dovuto giocare molto più seconda rispetto alla sua avversaria.
Ok, cosa si è inventato?
Well, fitting that maybe it ended like that.